Welcome everybody to race number 9 in the AARP All-American Racing Partnership. Not the old AARP. Get your mind right. Let's go. Race at Richmond Motor Speedway. We got 160 laps coming. We're going to be following in the rear racing, specifically myself, Chris Palmer, the number 24 car. I am not qualifying because I'm very slow here and I'm going to be in the back anyway. So I don't know where I'm starting. But as for the rest of the teammates, we have Alex Bottom. He's going to be starting third. We have Jared Cockrum, who also isn't qualifying, so I have no idea where he's going to end up in the starting grid. And we have James Hilker, who is also not qualifying because we're all relatively slow and we're going to be in the back of the pack. So get yourself an ice cold drink and get prepared for hopefully some good racing and not a caution fest, but we'll keep our fingers crossed. All right, let's get into it. Four sets of tires. Uh-oh.
It's not a lot.
Could work in our favor. And hey, James, let's not beat up the teammates on caution laps.
Where's the other teammate at? Not racing today?
He had to work tonight. Yeah, he has a revolving schedule. And I think his work week is only like a 6-day work week, so.
Gotcha. I should have probably practiced restarts, huh?
Hey, you'll be okay. Just go when the guy in front of you goes. Keep it in first, slam the gas, spin it around in circles, you'll be good.
Sounds like AARP to me.
Right?
Hey, oh yeah, brother.
It's about the kind of luck I've had so far this year.
Boys, get ready to rock and roll here. One pit stop at
Jared,
a time.
Yesterday one I finished 15th and I'm one fuel, spot one out of locking code, myself
one
in
luck, no, one lap. The do everything one at a time, guys. Oh. Remember, we cannot win this thing on the first lap.
I wrecked myself on the straightaway. Other people were wrecking, trying to avoid them.
I'm also hot mic'd because it's a short track. I don't want to keep hitting a button, so. If you hear some expletives, I'm sorry.
No worries. I'll just yell at you. I'm streaming!
All right, spotter. Get ready here, buddy. I'm on it.
Me and James back here. Loose. We're holding it down.
All right, my man. Pace cars off.
How many people started? Like 16 or 17?
18.
Green All ball. Right, here we go. Whoa, big checkup.
Outside. Still there. Still there. Clear high. Working the top. Still there on your quarter outside. Clear.
Oh, I got loose.
28.95. Outside. Clear.
So slow out of four.
22.375.
My favorite.
22.497.
Thank you.
They're sending it on me. They're sending it on me.
Still there. Still there on the bottom. Still there. Clear inside. 22.897. Work at the bottom. Still there. Clear.
Told you I'm slow as balls here. How you holding up, Alex?
Chilling in third right now.
There you go. I just lost two positions. They sent them in deep on me.
22.777.
If you're faster, James, just take it.
22.979. Still there, inside. Clear.
Almost hit him with the crossover. I'm 3 to 4 tenths slower than everybody. Jared, are you just driving really conservative?
Yeah, kind of.
23.08.
Gotcha. Appreciate it, James.
23.106.
I'll give it to you in one, James.
23.193. Inside. Still inside. Clear low if you need it.
You get a run, Jared, just let me know.
23.02.
When's the stage break? 40?
I don't know. I wasn't here for the meeting.
I was, but I had everybody muted by accident.
23.187.
Little loose.
23.306. Outside, clear high, 23.792. 3.254.
Starting to put something together.
23.292.
This is almost a rhythm track like Martinsville.
23.333.
I think it's way harder too.
23.344.
Get that stage point, Alex.
Working on helping the team.
At least somebody is, because we're back here, we're racing like our team name. Congrats, Alex.
Grab farming on stage wins.
I think we should be behind the 72.
As the tires started going away, I was on pace with the leaders.
I feel like I was fighting for my life back here. Fun racing there. I'm really higher than Adam.
I'm interested to see how bad my tires are.
Doug, why are you not on the track?
We're gonna restart behind the 72.
Oh, I'm too far for it, dang. I was too far for it, didn't even realize it.
Did the same thing.
Go.
My tires were 84, 87.
Lining up behind 86. 89, 91.
Found an 87.
81,
87. Hopefully I don't jinx us, but... All right, very good start.
So that tells me I'm treating my right front too well.
Hey, you just run your race and watch the report.
Yeah, sounds like you're going, not pushing hard enough.
Although from here on out, if we have long stretches like that, I was catching people in front of me.
They could be lining up behind the 77. Should be starting behind the 86.
Just overdriving turns every now and then, and I was letting them pull away from me.
Hey, Scott, it's off. You ready? Ready. Green, green, green. Very nice work. We'll mount to here. Another one. 45.6. 4, 4. Inside, inside. Still there at your door. Still inside. Still inside. Stay with him. Still inside. Clear inside. 23.5, 6, 9. Inside, inside. Still there. You're clear. 22.4, 6, 3. Inside. There. That's a good job.
Put the old block on him.
What
was that?
Inside. You're just holding down the outside line?
Inside.
Right now I am, because I got somebody inside me.
Still inside. Clear low. 22.8.8.3. Inside. Still inside. Still on the inside. Clear inside.
Jacob tried crowding me. He got loose coming out of two. Hang on to it.
22.58. 22.58. 9.
I'll back out. Give me some space.
22.
I'm not trying to push right now, Brian.
I figured. I'm a lap down. I ain't ready to race.
I got a bit squirrely coming out of 2.
No, sure, if you want 5, let me know.
No! Did you save it?
Yeah, I did.
Alright, good. I was just about to say that you and I were holding our own up here, too.
Yeah, I just snapped loose. Just the tire was getting worn. I don't like it. It's super loose on braking as well.
23.065.
Yeah, I noticed going into 1, when my tires get worn, I have to brake a lot sooner or else I get real loose.
James, I'll let you buy if you're faster.
He's too fast, too furious. Hit the wall coming out of 2.
just looking at the results of the last 6 race, and it's about having the most speed split points out of anybody in the league. So, kill me.
Man, I'm almost parking in 3.
23.207.
I'll keep it high here. Thank you.
Another one bites the dust.
Brent, how are you back here?
I wasn't playing the pressure, I'm sorry.
23.084.
You're all good.
Somebody's coming.
It's not me.
Adam Purcell. He pitted with all of us, and he's just coming with a head of steam.
23.512. Inside. Go inside. And clear. Inside, you're gonna have to call it. Still inside. Clear. Good job. 23.511.
I'll go high and three, Alex.
Thank you.
No problem.
Jacob was nice to me.
Still inside. Clear a bow.
Did you beat him up last week?
Yeah, I dumped the shit out of him.
Yeah.
Just past halfway.
Woo, we almost spun and lost it.
24.055.
It's been 30 minutes and we're only halfway. This race is going to be over quick.
Well, without jinxing it, there hasn't been a stoppage yet. Three wide. Oh, God.
23.55.
That was almost like instant karma with my jinx.
Thank you.
Point five six four. 1.51.
Wait for that leader pit road.
One inside. Clear.
Dude drove me all the way to the wall.
23.572.
Punny's ass.
Well, no, he got loose coming out of two, and then real squirrely on the backstretch, so I went out wide, and he cut it, like, way wide into three and four.
I ran Talladega in the new Super Speedway package earlier today, and it was terrible.
I ran an A Open. I ran an A Open last night, and we went caution-free the whole race.
Yeah, it was an A-fix race. The guy got pole, whatever, lap and finished first, so...
Oh, jeez.
We had three cautions. Yeah.
almost hit the wall coming out of four.
23.674.
Some dude got mad because they took it three wide on the last lap and he ended up coming down and was fucking out. He's like, I'm not protesting the POS and just bag and only some of my nice work.
Outside. Still outside. Clear, clear.
I really want caution to come out because I don't want to make five, contact stop.
Yeah, I tried to make a green flag pit stop here during practice, and I went right into the barrels. It's so hard to pass here when your tires are crap. Ooh.
Outside. Clear.
Just gave one away because I got loose coming out of two. Good save, 72.
23.888.
Getting dicey.
Man, it's impossible to pass on the inside.
23.677.
James, I'm pitting this lap. Don't run me over.
23.79.
Oh, that's not you. Never mind.
gonna come look at Alex. I'm gonna find some activity.
Yeah, I'm trying to look at 77 and go. He's trying to run me over.
23.706.
Hold on, I just put a little heck out of that.
Alex, I heard you coming. I'm like, where the hell's the person inside me? This is gonna cause an accident with the half and halves. 23.52. I'll let you go here, Alex. Thank you. Damn, I'm about to be lapped. That was close.
23.951.
Oh! No.
Outside.
Dang it, I actually made a pass and I got loose.
23.805. You're clear. Clear high.
Good move on me.
Four, eight. 5, 8, 6.
Leaders, I'll say hi. Catch me. I just got lapped. I'm in sixth and got lapped. I mean, they're killing it. I have not, no. I was waiting for a caution or for the leaders to pit. My tires are so bad.
I have a slow one at the bottom. 23.511. Inside. Still there. Clear. Clear. Caution's out.
Yes. Yes. Let's go. Think I'm the lucky dog? I am.
Lucky you.
Oh. Dude, that was a killer run.
Thanks for Clan Brent. You just got loose, Brent.
Whew. Wait, what happened?
Brent spun out on the backstretch.
Oh.
Caution
car on the outside. Do it as quickly as
you
can,
please.
I'm trying to get
caught up with the back of the field here.
Alright,
hopefully I can get a safe car. Line up behind the
88.
Alright, let's go.
How dare you,
Ronnie? Oh, that's a pull.
Now the cautions are probably going to come like crazy since it's the end of the race.
Even joking.
Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 68. Alright, we need to be behind the 12. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 68. Behind the 12.
Flyer was stopped by the pit crew. 14.1. Amazing.
I don't need any gas, so that's perfect. We might actually get a good finish out of this, boys. Hey, I stopped on my sign that time.
Almost the whole field has to take the wave around.
Yeah.
Oh, they must have not pit so they could get back on the lap.
Jared, what were your tires before pitting or after pitting?
Let's see, I was 73 and 76.
I think it's still on the longest line, isn't it? Still into the field.
It'd be really nice if they actually caught up, though.
Yeah, that won't happen.
Green.
So much for having a shot at that lucky dog.
14, right. 29, 6.
Thank you, sir. We love you, Brent.
I'm sorry, it's a hard time to get out of the way.
22.977.
One stop in the back set.
22.139.
I didn't try to thank you.
Recommend
the front. seeing a car spun around.
Low on the bottom. 22.4.
He saved it.
Three. Stay high, stay high.
He was just creeping along at pit exit.
Yeah, he was about to pass me, so.
We got 10 to go. Yeah, that's right. Get loose, 72. Come on, I'm so close to a top five. Oh, James must have self-spun. Out of two. Thank you, James. That was awesome. Held him up just a little bit for me.
23.241. Working the bottom.
Thank you, James.
Clear.
Hell yeah, I'll take sixth place. Let's go. Nice, we got sixth, seventh. Where are you at, Jared?
I'm still racing.
You're still smiling about that, aren't you?
Right after the line. Harmon, you suck.
I just body checked James.
Should have gotten 12.
Congrats, Harmon.